Hello, my wonderful people from YouTube. Hola, mi gente preciosa de YouTube. Yo soy Carmen.
Yo soy John. I'm John.
And we are Carmen and John, los comelones bilingüe. Carmen and John, the bilingual eaters. And today we are bringing you a special treat from my cake lady. Hoy le traemos algo especial de la señora que me hace a mí los bizcochos.
So this is basically a special treat from the lady that does Carmen's cakes, and she does desserts, and she also does foods as well. So let's see what we got.
Hace postres y también hace comida. So vamos a ver lo que tienen. Esta es la caja donde lo voy a llamar lo que se llama entremesas. Entremesas is appetizers in
so
English.
So basically, we're trying right now the appetizers, also known as picadera, which is like food you could just pick on.
Picadera is for Puerto Ricans. And I don't know what Dominicans call it. It's like entremesas.
Entremesas, which I don't know. That means in between tables. But let's see what we got.
Yeah, in between tables.
Look at this dessert.
This is a tres leche. This is a tres leche in a mason jar. She makes it also. Ya lo hace también.
Yep, she also makes that. She does full-blown cakes as well.
También hace bizcocho. Y estos son los potres de tres leches. A mí me gusta mucho comerme el potre antes de la comida.
Yeah.
I love to eat dessert before.
Well, I like to eat it after, to be honest.
Él le gusta comérselo después, pero a mí no. Yo soy postre.
She likes to eat the dessert in between while she's eating food, which
me fascina.
I said I like to do it.
Me fascina comérmelo
she
antes.
She says she really loves doing that.
So, aquí tenemos varias cosas.
Tell them what we got. We have various things in this box.
I don't know what we have.
Okay. So that looks like the potato ball.
Okay. Claro que tenemos. Patelito, empanada.
That's patelito, which is called an empanada.
Which is a patty.
Yep.
A patty.
And it usually has ham and cheese inside. Sometimes they do it out of pizza. It has like some special marinara sauce.
Puerto Ricans do it out of pizza.
Which is really good.
Los puertorriqueños hacen patelito de pizza. El dominicano no. Mm-hmm. El dominicano hace patelito normal, pero no de pizza. Eso es algo boricua. Tenemos esto. Yo no sé qué son estos.
That looks really good. I don't know what that is either, but we don't know what it is, so we're going to tell you.
Oh my God. What is it?
Does that have cheese?
Es una cosa de yuca con queso. That's cassava with cheese inside.
Pretty good.
Wow. This is a quipe.
Quipe. I don't know what that's called in English.
Let's call it keeper.
Keeper. How's that?
Mmm. Mm-hmm.
This is delicious. This has like ground beef inside of it.
It is. It does.
I like these a lot.
I honestly don't know what these are. Because these are bigger than these. There's just balls all around me. Hay bolas por todos los lados. No sé cuál es. Yo no sé cuál es esta bola ni cuál es esta.
Try it.
Ya vamos a ver esta.
Matter of fact, let me try that one. You try this one.
Oh, está la bola de papa con queso adentro. Ven.
So it's what I said, a potato bowl with cheese. These are really good.
Wow, this is delicious.
Look at the inside.
Wow, look at this. What is
this
that?
This one has meat.
Ooh, ¿qué tiene pollo?
I believe it's ground beef.
Oh my God.
This one has bueno. Cheese, just
eso
cheese.
Tiene queso, solamente queso. Wow.
Delicious.
Y nutritivo también. Él dice que está deliciosa. Oh my God.
And what's inside this patelito? Let's try it.
Uh-huh. Ahora vamos a hacer el patelito.
I like this.
El patelito tiene pollo. No. No es por nada, pero yo no soy loca con los patelitos. No me gustan así tanto, a menos que no sea de queso. Mira, ni yo. A menos que no sea de queso, no me gusta mucho.
She doesn't really like the ones of cheese.
No. I don't really like empanadas unless they're not cheese empanadas.
So they have to be with cheese.
Mm-mm. Not with cheese, just cheese.
Mm.
That's up John's alley. And remember,
really
people,
good.
Puerto Ricans like to eat a lot of fried foods, right, babe? That's like
correct.
A staple in the country. We like to saute a lot. We do eat fried stuff, but not as much as they do. Because they'll literally fry everything.
Yeah, we love fried foods.
Ellos fríen todo. Los puertorriqueños les gustan freír mucha comida frita. El dominicano más como que le da
what's
como color al caldero a las cosas. Eso es pollo.
So this is a chicken empanada.
Yes. And el dominicano más le gusta darle color al caldero. a las cosas. Yo lo decoloro con mi caldero. A mí no me gusta freír las cosas. Pero los boricuas fríen todo.
Delicious.
Ay, eso está delicioso. Esto está delicioso. Oh, my God. Ustedes oyen al niño llorando. You hear the baby crying?
Él quiere también. He wants some.
It's what so else cute. We got in here?
That's it?
Yeah, the same balls repeated.
Let's see what this is.
It's a lot of balls.
I think this is a different empanada.
Muchas bolas. ¿De qué es ese?
I think it's the same thing, chicken.
I think so too.
Delicious.
¿Por qué da eso? A John le gusta mucho los pastelitos. John loves pastelitos.
I love pastelitos. I could eat like 10 of them back to back.
Yeah. Every time I buy him pastelitos, I buy him like 6. Cada vez que yo le compro pastelitos, le compro como 6.
And I eat them all.
Se lo come todito. Y como a mí casi no me gustan, like I really, not crazy. Ahora un Johnny cake, a Johnny cake, a Dominican style Johnny cake really is the bomb. Él dice que eso está bien bueno, esa bola de yuca. Entonces, es una bola de papa. Y es una bola de papa también, vale. This is a...
¡Órale!
Pues ese es el mexicano. ¡Órale, pues!
Delicious.
Esto está delicioso, mi gente.
Thumbs up.
¡Wow! Esto es de K Creations. K Creaciones. Voy a poner su nombre.
Let's try the dessert.
Cuando ponga el video, K Creaciones, ella se llama Kristen, ella fue la misma que hizo el sancocho, el salcocho, y ella es la que me hace mis bizcochos dominicanos.
Oh, and by the way, when I picked it up, the box was nice and hot, I couldn't help myself but to try one at least.
He ate it.
So I had to cheat, I'm sorry guys, but I had
she's
to
the one that
one.
Makes my Dominican cakes, because I have two cake ladies, one Bolivian, one Dominican. And she's my go-to Dominican cake lady because I love her cakes. But this is like, for parties, perfect. I actually had this for my daughter's party. Yo tenía de esto para el party de mi hija.
Oh, yeah, they were good.
El color se comió como 15.
And the presentation was really nice. It was like
Plastic. Ahora puse un plato bien bonito, así, grande.
Very nice.
Bien lindo. Muy bonito, muy bonito. Y mira como de esto viene en una caja.
On point.
Que no es algo a lo loco. Está bien bueno, pero hoy, este es uno de mis favoritos.
Now,
yo no
this
sé lo
is
que es
called, what is this? The tres leche, right? Three
the
milk cake.
It's
really good.
Él dice que está bien bueno.
Let's try how
pero it. Pero tú comiste, ¿verdad que sí?
No.
Porque eso tenía un hoyo.
Oh my God. Delicious. It's nice and like juicy.
Dice que está jugoso.
I could taste the milk.
Él dice que él puede probar la leche.
Wow. Usually they put it in a little container, but I've never had it inside of a mason jar.
Casi siempre lo ponen en un contenedor pequeño, pero nunca él lo ha tenido así. And guys, as an introduction, she's selling these for $5 only.
Wow, that's a deal.
Como una introducción, solamente lo está vendiendo por $5.
I thought it was more. I thought it was maybe like $6.
$5 and $6 is the same.
No, a dollar is a dollar.
Esto lo venden como por 10 o 15 pesos.
What was her name again, the lady?
Kristen Bejarano.
Make sure you hit up the lady at Kristen Bejarano on Facebook. She's got, you know,
Cake Creations on IG.
Cake Creations on IG. You hit her up, you know, she'll make you
let her know that you saw my video and that you want to try her things. And don't forget, go to our page.
I love this.
Subscribe.
And share.
Share and give it a like.
Comment. And comment.
Comment. We'll write back. And I want to thank my 41 subscribers. I mean, you guys think it's a joke, pero yo le quiero dar la gracia a mis 41 suscriptores. I mean, no es un chiste, like, se ve como un chiste porque yo soy bien chistosa. Pero de verdad le doy gracias porque 41 personas no tenían que decir suscribirse y lo hicieron y le doy gracias.
Another thing.
Y otra cosa él dice.
If you guys have any suggestions of places where you want us to go try out before you do,
let us know. Si usted tiene sugerencia de algún sitio que ustedes quieren que nosotros tratemos antes de ustedes ir, para así darnos nosotros nuestro
our input.
Nuestro inputo, no sé cómo se dice, no sé, nuestra información sobre el restaurante, cualquier chinchorrito de restaurantecito, afuera, lo que sea. Ustedes nos dejan saber en los comentarios que nosotros vamos y lo tratamos.
And also, make sure you follow Gordito Snow Cones. We have specials right now.
Yeah, sigan a Gordito Snow Cones. Tenemos la página del Chichi, Gordito the French Bulldog, y la página de aquí, Los Comelones Bilingües. Yo tengo mi página propia, que no me gusta ni decirlo por aquí, pero como son páginas de cosas de negocio y de cosas, que él lo menciona y mencionamos a nuestro gordo también.
So make sure you follow our dog as well, Gordito the French Bulldog. Make sure you
follow
our YouTube, The Bilingual Eaters, and it's a wrap. You guys have a beautiful evening.
Yes, have a great night. Y gracias por estar ahí con nosotros en sintonía. Carmen y John, Los Comelones Bilingües.